Hey guys, this is Sean G back with another video. Thank you guys for tuning into another one of my videos. I really appreciate it, guys. As you guys can tell, I just woke up, guys. I'm gonna get myself together after this video, but my appearance is not the point of making this video, guys. I just want to let the devil know that no matter what he tries to bring up on me and my family, or around my family, or in my family home, God is going to sweep it clean. I ask you guys today to take me and my children in prayer. devil is trying hard, guys, but I got something, a message for him today and always. Because no matter what you try to do, you will never be able to touch his anointing. So with that said, guys, go in prayer and ask the Lord to intervene while I bring in some refreshing, or what I call a refreshing, just to let the devil know, or the enemies, his little minions, know. Stop coming around me and my family trying to bring harm to us with these chemicals and this black mold and anything else that y'all trying to bring upon us. God got his hedges of protection around us, and he has his hedges of protection around all his other children as well. So if you all going through something, please know that I'm sending this message out for you guys as well. God is an awesome God, in spite of, never lose sight of. So without further ado, guys, I'd like to share this gospel song with you guys this morning. And thanks again for watching, guys.
Since God's mercy kept me,
his mercy continues to keep
so
me,
so I wouldn't,
guys,
let go. Anybody in here ever felt like giving up, just throwing in the towel, just giving up?
It gets hard, guys.
I'm not going to ask you to hunch anybody, but just look at it.
Continue to hold on.
That person you're looking at is here tonight only because of God's mercy and his grace.
Yes, Lord.
Somebody ought to just tell God, thank you for your mercy.
Thank you for your mercy.
And your grace.
And your grace that kept me. Y'all just want to thank them. Leave them down in the comment section below, guys. You got to be ashamed. There's nothing to be ashamed of. Can't go. I felt like I just couldn't take life anymore. My problems had me bound. Depression weighed me down, but God kept me close, so I wouldn't let go. Don't y'all let go. God's mercy kept me,
and he
gonna
keep
you too, so I wouldn't let go.
I almost gave up.
I almost gave up. I was standing at the edge of a breakthrough I couldn't see. God taking them blinders off, baby. So he thought, but Jesus came and grabbed me. Yes. Continue to hold me close, so I won't let go.
God's mercy.
Yes, indeed.
Can I get a witness in here that knows about God's grace?
Yes, Lord. Leave down in the comment section, guys.
So I'm here today.
So I'm here. Yes, Lord. I'm alive today. Yes.
God kept me.
And he gonna continue to keep you. Believe that.
So why wouldn't let go? Come on, hunt somebody next to you. Tell them, I was really down. I was really down. The devil really had me. But God's mercy kept me. I'm here tonight because of God's mercy.
Yes.
Come on now, just thank him. Just thank him.
Yes, Lord.
I almost let go. I felt like I just couldn't take life anymore.
It's a lot to handle, guys.
My problems had me bound. The depression was weighing me down. God kept me close.
Yes.
So I wouldn't let go. God's mercy kept me. So I wouldn't let go.
Yes, yes, yes. Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed. Don't worry about the gray. His wisdom, y'all. His wisdom, not worry. Yes, Lord.
And how I went through it. Depression had me so far down that I didn't know who I was. Yeah, yeah. But oh, to be kept my Jesus. That's the song my mama taught me.
Yes, Lord. Yes, indeed, guys. Yes, indeed. Guys, I just wanted to share this song with you guys for anybody that seems like they at their wit's end and don't feel that they can go no further or help around them. God is always a present help in the time of need, guys. Continue to pray for me and my family, and I'll continue to pray for you and yours. I want to thank you guys again for all the love, support, shares, comments, and on top of them prayers, guys. I really, really appreciate you guys. I know that we're living in hard times, guys, and it's for some reason or another, guys. It's always something that always try to block your blessings, but look beyond that, guys. Look beyond that as much as possible. Although things are temporary, guys, continue to focus on that prize. This will be my message for you all at the time of you all tuning in into this video. Give God some praise each and every day. Thank you guys again for tuning into another one of my videos. I really, really appreciate it. This is Sean G, just doing me. Always remember, guys, to keep your head up. No matter what, I'll see you guys when I get dressed on my next video. There will always be a lie in my book, regardless to who and what he brings around me. Them chemicals that were sprayed next door for whatever reason. You thought that it was going to do something other than what you sent it for, but I'm sending it back to you to to hence where it came from. God woke me up this morning, still in my right state of mind. Yes, my throat is irritated. Yes, my chest is burning. Yes, I do have coughs. Yes, I'm having a little respiratory situation going on. But I know God is able, and he's going to do a sweep yet again. You think God playing with you about his children? You think God playing with you? Round two. All right, guys. See you all on my next video. God bless.